Hello everybody, it's Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel. I'm here to save you time and money. And today, you've just done an iPhone iOS update, and it's probably iOS 13. Now you're probably here because you've got spaces in your telephone numbers. Now there's three different ways you can try and fix this. The first one you can try is on another video that I've got, and there's a link above now about how to do that. The second option that you can try, if you're still having problems, is you can just try removing the SIM card and inserting the SIM card. And again, there's a link above now about how to do that. And the third option which you can try, I'll show you now. Okay, I'm on my iPhone here, and if I go and make a phone call and select my main contact, you can see here that it's got spaces in all the numbers, and when I try and dial the number, it just doesn't understand and won't even call it. So go into settings, scroll down, click on general, scroll down again and click on language and region. Now at the moment mine is set to English, so what you want to be doing is setting it to another region which is very similar to yours. So I'm going to set it to English US, then click on done, and it will take a few seconds to say setting language, and then it will come back and it's now set to English US. Now what you do is you immediately change it back to what you had before, wherever you are, and it sets the language again. So I'm now back to where I was, English UK. Now go back to make your phone call, look in your contacts. So go to contacts, and there you go. You can see that the number is the correct format. And for the purposes of this video, I'm now going to call my wife and tell her that I love her.
If you would like more how-tos on how to save you time and money, then please press the subscribe button down here. I really do appreciate you visiting my channel, everyone. If you'd like to select any other videos around here, that'd be really cool. And be sure to hit that bell notification tab.